Well, tonight we have also learned that a student and parent in Noblesville Schools are under quarantine right now. The school sent a letter home to families saying that parent attended an out-of-state event where someone tested positive for COVID-19. Now, the parent has not tested positive and has no symptoms, but to be safe, they are staying home. That family did attend baseball and swim events at Noblesville High School this weekend before they were told to quarantine. So the school is asking anyone who was there to just be extra vigilant when watching for virus symptoms, things like fever, cough, and shortness of breath.